Hello, good day everyone. I'm Tefs. Welcome back to this channel. This next repair is a Samsung 43 inches LED Smart TV, model UA43KU6000G. It's turning on, but no video and a white vertical and horizontal lines appear on the screen. If you are interested in electronics and want to repair TV and other electronic gadgets, you're on the right channel. And make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to never miss a video like this. So let's get started. This TV is an Ultra HD or a 4K resolution. These two flat wires are connected to the right side of the screen and to the left side of the screen, then connected directly to the motherboard. The vertical and horizontal line that appears on the screen is usually a bad clock signal. That may include the clock signals CKV1, CKV2, CKV3, CKVB1, CKVB2, and CKVB3. The signal generator is not the problem, but the LCD panel gate clock inputs. The bad signal input may be on the right side or on the left side of the LCD panel. Disconnecting the bad CKV lines will solve the problem. Because the CKV signals are connected parallel on the right and left side of the LCD panel, the bad CKV signal input is interfering the both the left and right side, and the result is a vertical and horizontal line or flickering on the screen. So we have to disconnect the bad CKV signal inputs line. This fourth line is the AVDD. We will not disconnect it. So we start disconnecting these lines from here to here. The CKV lines are always at the edge, not in the middle. I cut a piece of paper about the size of 12 lines and use it to block the CKV lines. The CKV and CKVB are 6 lines. We don't know which are the CKV lines because there is no label on them. So we will block about 12 or more lines. I will insert the paper between the flat wire and the contact to block the connection. The video now appears, but it's flickering. Let's try the other side. and this area is where the CKV is located. Leave again the first four lines. Let's try it. The video is not appearing. It may be this side is not similar in orientation to the other side, or we block too many lines. Let's trim the paper. Let's try it again. It will also turn the TV to standby if the wrong line is disconnected. Looks working now. These are the lines that were disconnected, about 10 lines.
A few moments later.
The TV now is working great. Some cases will not work with this method, and some work but hair lines appear on the screen or discoloration on the side where the CKV is disconnected, but this one is like not been bypassed the CKV lines. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed and understand my video, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Once again, I'm Tefts. See you again next time. Bye for now.